Okay, I just wanted to mention the concept of scale, because we've been looking at Visual Basic here, and scale is a concept that occurs in VBE, VBA, Java, C, C++, the Pascal series of languages, but it doesn't occur in the older non-object-oriented programming languages, right? So we defined this variable called int x, and I've got it here at the top of my VBA code block. It's a form level variable, which means I can use this variable anywhere in the code for this form. But if th when this form is closed, I can't use this variable because it doesn't exist, right? Now, if I defined a variable here in the private subroutine for the command 8 button, then I can only use this variable in this procedure, that is in this subroutine, in this block of code, right? So I can say down here, show me the value of int y, and it'll show it to me. But if I try to do the same thing here outside of that block, it won't be able to show me the value because it only exists from here until the end of the subroutine. Right, I'll show that to you. This is command 8. The other button is called sort by name, right? So here we are in our form. Now here's the button that contains that int y, right? And if I when I click on it, it shows me the value of int y. But if I try to show the value outside of this button click event, I get nothing, right? Because that variable only exists when the command 8 click event occurs. This is the command 8 button, so it only exists when this button is clicked, right? Not when some other button is clicked. Okay, so that's just kind of a brief introduction to the concept of a scale for variables. And that's the lesson for today. Thanks.